I typically make my waffles, pancakes, even akara in bulk and store in the freezer. So all you have to do is, once they have cooled down completely to room temperature, store in a Ziploc bag and then just place it in the freezer. It can last you for months. All you have to do is just bring it out, allow it to thaw completely where there's no ice at all before you reheat it in the microwave or oven.